shoes left us in the studio, tracking our tracks, and we're getting